a time for us to get your stroke. Hold on, patient.